trains in Portugal used to be very cheap, but they, you know, they were never on time. You could never ever rely on the timetables because they were very cheap.